Now, your weather alert forecast.
Good morning, everyone. I'm 3 News Now meteorologist Mark Stitt. Scattered showers and thunderstorms will be moving in as we go into our Friday morning. Some that will impact the morning commute, especially in areas in eastern Nebraska. A little better chance of having a dry drive into work if you're along the Missouri River and more into Iowa and northwest Missouri. But those scattered storms will continue to move in through the rest of the day. By lunchtime, anyone could see a little bit of rainfall out there, and we continue to dodge these hit and miss storms through the rest of the afternoon, even into the nighttime hours, even into the overnight hours. More spotty storms for us to dodge. And again, there will be a number of them, so most of us will be seeing rainfall at least once or twice throughout the day. And then heading into Saturday morning, things do start to die down, but a little early morning rainfall is possible. I think as we go into Saturday afternoon, though, much better chance of seeing that sunshine, but actually a little bit cooler as temperatures only make it into the mid 80s. So this afternoon, highs near 87, but again, your temperature will be determined by how quickly and how much rainfall you see throughout the day as those scattered storms move through the area. And a couple of those could be strong, possibly even severe, some large hail or damaging winds, and of course heavy rainfall and lightning as well. More hit and miss storms then overnight with lows near 71 degrees. Then for your weekend, again Saturday, some spotty rainfall out there early in the day, but mostly dry for the afternoon with more sunshine. Temperatures near 86. Sunday we stay in the mid 80s. A vast majority of us will keep it dry. Monday though, rain chances and storm chances climb once again as temperatures start to climb closer to 90 degrees by the middle of our next work week.